Hello children, I am your Padma teacher. In my videos of Math Magics, I have translated 1 mark questions, 2 marks questions and 3 marks questions as well of geometry, trigonometry chapter into English. I have explained some of the solutions also. But now, all of you must have received your English version of the question bank from your schools. So now, I am shifting to algebra. That is quadratic equations, which is the second chapter. In today's video, I am going to explain you 1 mark questions of that chapter, quadratic equations. Before starting, I just want to make it clear that I am not a tech savvy. So there may be some technical issues in the video. So please ignore them and concentrate on the subject only. Only I wanted to help the children during this pandemic situation. In these videos, I am not making the videos for any business purpose, and I wanted to cover more portion in less time, as we don't get much time to cover the question banks in our regular online classes. Now let's start with the MCQs. First question is, which of the following is a quadratic equation? There 4 equations are given. Let us see the equations. A, x cubed plus 5x square plus x plus 3 is equal to 0. B, 4x square minus 3x minus 5 is equal to 0. C, x plus 5 is equal to 0. D, 4x raised to 5 is equal to 0. So, in this question, you have to find out which is the quadratic equation. The main property of the quadratic equation is its degree is 2. That means the maximum power of the variable must be 2 only. Not more than 2, not less than 2. So in the first equation, x cube is there. So the degree of this equation is 3. You should not take that. Second one, 4x square is there. So you can take this, but let us check the other equations also. Third one, x plus 5. So there is no x square term only. So it is not a quadratic equation. It is the linear equation. Coming to the last one, 4x raised to 5 is there. 5 is the degree of this equation. So you should not take 1. You should not take A, C and D. You have to take the equation B. In B, 4x square minus 3x minus 5 is equal to 0 is there. That is a quadratic equation. I have shown the answer B above near the question with red color. You can observe that. Now second question. In which of the following is not a quadratic equation? In the second question, the question is, which of the following is not a quadratic equation? In the previous question, you found which is the quadratic equation. Here, which is not a quadratic equation. So, you should check the degrees again. So, whose degree is 2? That is a quadratic equation. If its degree is not 2, it is not a quadratic equation. So, you can easily find out in A, 2x square minus x plus 3 is equal to 0. So its degree is 2, so it is a quadratic equation. B, 4x square minus 3x is equal to 0. Here also you find x square, it is also a quadratic equation. C, x cube minus 5x plus 3 is equal to 0. In this case, you find x cube, so its degree is 3. It is not a quadratic equation. D, 4x square is equal to 0. Here also you find x square term, so it is also a quadratic equation. So finally, after observing all the 4 equations, A, B and D are quadratic equations. So the leftover one is x cube minus 5x plus 3 is equal to 0, whose degree is not 2. It is the answer for the second question. So C is the answer. C is shown near the question. Now, coming to third question. If the roots of the quadratic equation x square plus 2x plus k is equal to 0 are real and equal, then which of the following is the value of k? So, first of all, after observing this question, you must recall the nature of the roots. The nature of the roots means if you find the discriminant, discriminant means b square minus 4ac. After finding out b square minus 4ac, you should check the value. If it is a negative value, that means less than 0, the equation has no real roots. If it is having discriminant is equal to 0, it has the roots real and equal. If the discriminant is greater than 0, that means any positive value, it has real and unequal roots. So this equation comes in the middle case. What is the middle case? B square minus 4ac is equal to 0. So you have to find out b square minus 4ac in this question, then equate it to 0 and find out the value after substituting. Here a is 1, b is 2, c is k. B square minus 4ac, find out, substitute, then simplify, you get the value of 1. 1 is the right answer. That means option A is the right answer. Next, fourth question. Which of the following is the value of the discriminant of the quadratic equation? Just above the fourth question, in the third question, we have discussed about the discriminant. Discriminant means b square minus 4ac. So, you see the equation and find out what are A, B and C. First of all, A is equal to 1, B is equal to minus 2, C is equal to minus 3. You can find B square minus 4AC, then you get the value of 16. So B is the right answer. Here I am not showing any calculations, children. You have to do the calculations on your own. So B is the right answer for fourth question. Now coming to fifth question. Which of the following quadratic equations roots are minus 3 and minus 5? So you have to solve each and every equation. In those equations whose roots are minus 3 and minus 5, you have to find out. But here you can apply one easy method. Here roots are given. So if the roots are given, you can multiply the roots minus 3 and minus 5. If you multiply, AB will come. Minus 3 into minus 5 is equal to plus 15. So you just check the equations in the first one and in the last one, you find plus 15. So you can select any one of the equations from there. But in those A and C, which is the right one? Just like that, you can put A or C. You can find out, na? How do you find out, children? You should add the given roots, minus 3 and minus 5. If you add, you will get minus 8. And in the quadratic equation, when you frame quadratic equations, when you are given alpha and beta, you have the standard form x square minus alpha plus beta into x plus alpha beta. So in the second term, you must have minus of a plus b. So minus of minus 8. That means plus 8 must be there in the second place. So check the first equation and third equation. In the equation A, minus 8 is coming, so it is not the right one. Coming to C, in that equation, plus 8 is there. So both the conditions are satisfied. Plus 8x is there in the third term, 15 is there. So you can select equation C. C is the right answer. Now question number 6. If one of the roots of the quadratic equation, x square minus kx plus 27 is equal to 0, is 3, then which of the following is the value of k? If you are given any value of the root, then to find the value of k, you should substitute that value, the value of the given root, in the equation, so that you will equate and you will find out. That means in the place of x, you have to substitute 3, then you will get the value. After simplifying, you will get the value. Here I have given the value 12. B is the answer. You can solve, simplify and find out the answer, children. The main thing is, if one of the roots of the quadratic equation is given, that root will satisfy the equation. That means if you substitute that root in the equation, then left hand side and right hand side will be equal. Using that rule, you can apply 3. In the place of x, you have to write 3. Then simplify the equation. You will get the value of k as 12. Now, seventh question. The degree of a quadratic equation is dash. Everyone can tell, na? Just now we have discussed about the degree of the quadratic equation in the previous questions. The degree of the quadratic equation is 2. The degree of the linear equation is 1. The degree of a cubic equation is 3, which you are going to get in the further standards. Now you know only linear equations and quadratic equations. Quadratic equations, if you think, the degree will be 2. So B is the right answer. These 7 are the MCQs which are given in the question bank, children. Now let's move to 1-mark questions. That means here you have to solve the questions. You have to write the answer. You cannot choose any answer. You have to write the answer. You should know the method. Now in this, that is question number 1B. Solve the following 1-mark each. First question is given, write the following quadratic equation in its standard form and find the values of A, B, C. A, B and C. The given equation is 4y square minus 3y is equal to minus 7. The given equation is, answer I gave there, answer given equation is 4y square minus 3y is equal to minus 7. To write it in the standard form, on the right hand side you find minus 7. You should bring it to left hand side. Then it becomes 4y square minus 3y plus 7 is equal to 0, which is already there in the standard form. In the descending order of the powers, y square, y, there you don't find any y, constant term. So 4y square minus 3y plus 7 is equal to 0. This is the standard form. Now comparing this equation with ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, you find the value of a as 4. A is equal to 4, b is equal to minus 3 and c is equal to 7. Now again, a is equal to 4, b is equal to minus 3, c is equal to 7. Now question number 2. Write the roots of the following quadratic equation. To find the roots of any quadratic equation, you have to solve that equation. Answer, given p minus 5 into p plus 3 is equal to 0. The given equation is p minus 5 multiplied by p plus 3 is equal to 0. So you can equate that equation to 0, means you can split the equation into two parts. P minus 5 is equal to 0 or p plus 3 is equal to 0. From the first part, p minus 5 is equal to 0, you get the answer p is equal to 5. And in the second part, you get the answer p is equal to minus 3. That means minus 5 goes to right hand side, then the answer is 5. In the second part, plus 3 goes to right hand side, then the answer is minus 3. Therefore, 5 and minus 3 are the roots of the given quadratic equation. Question number 3. Find the value of b square minus 4ac if a is equal to 1, b is equal to 4 and c is equal to minus 5. Answer is b square minus 4ac is equal to b. In the place of b, you have to substitute 4. 4 square minus 4ac, you put in the bracket. 4 into a is 1, so multiplied by 1, multiplied by c value is minus 5, so multiplied by minus 5. 4 square minus half, 4 multiplied by 1 multiplied by minus 5. So in the bracket you have 4, 5s are 20, but minus is there, so minus 20. 4 square is 16. 16 minus half minus 20 is equal to 16 plus 20. Answer is 36. Therefore, b square minus 4ac is equal to 36. Now look at the question number 4. Find the nature of the roots of the quadratic equation if b square minus 4ac is greater than 0 and b square minus 4ac is less than 0. Just now in the previous questions we have discussed about the nature of the roots. If b square minus 4ac is greater than 0, the nature of the roots will be real and unequal. And b square minus 4ac is equal to 0, then the roots are real and equal. But that part is not asked here, just you remember that. B square minus 4ac is less than 0, then the roots are not real. Look at the answer. If b square minus 4ac is greater than 0, then the roots of the quadratic equation are real and unequal. If b square minus 4ac is less than 0, then the roots of the quadratic equation are not real. Now question number 5. Write the following quadratic equation in its standard form. M multiplied by m minus 6 is equal to 9. So on the left hand side, if you see the given equation, m multiplied by m minus 6 is equal to 9. On the left hand side, you first have to simplify. M multiplied by m is m square minus 6 multiplied by m is 6m is equal to 9. In the next step, you have to bring the 9 from the right hand side to the left hand side. M square minus 6m minus 9 is equal to 0, which is in the standard form. Therefore, the answer will be standard form of the given quadratic equation is m square minus 6m minus 9 is equal to 0. That's all for today's lesson, children. I hope you have understood all the questions and answers. If you like these videos, please like, subscribe and share our Math Magics channel to all of your 10th standard friends. We will meet again shortly in another video with 2 marks questions of quadratic equations chapter. Thank you, children.